Meghan Trainor was shaken when an eliminated wannabe on hit TV talent show The Four approached her and told her to be more thoughtful when criticizing singers. Contestant Jason Warrior was unseated from his spot as one of The Four on an episode that aired in America on Thursday night, February 18, and Meghan was visibly stunned as he walked towards the judge's table to confront her for comments she made about him. "I really love you dearly and I respect everything you do. But sometimes you say things to us that hurt us," he said while holding her hand. "Sometimes you say things that are hurtful, but I still love you." He then started to sing Meghan's hit single Like I'm Gonna Lose You as the star and her fellow judges, Diddy and DJ Khaled, looked on awkwardly. Jason was eventually escorted off the stage by security. "It's not cool to come up and approach me, and to call me out in front of everyone," a shaken Meghan told Diddy after her encounter. The rapper agreed, insisting what Warrior did was disrespectful. Meghan has been having a little trouble on the talent show of late. The All About That bass singer burst into tears when a recent taped TV spat between her and her fellow judges got a little heated, and bolted off the set. Meghan admits things got a little intense and the 24-year-old singer couldn't handle the drama. "I had to get up and leave," she told The Tonight Show host Jimmy Fallon last month, Jan 18. "I got into it with the other panelists. And it got aggressive. They didn't let me speak. It was my turn to speak and I cried. So they thought that was my answer, I guess."